Hi, we're having dinner here at the Pad Thai PP. This is the Kong Pao chicken, stir-fried chicken with nuts. So that's the Pad Thai. They got the menus over there, like 120 baht. Across over there is a laundromat, PP, wash and dry. So we just wait for the laundry over there while we do have some food. So really convenient. It's kind of wet, rained a little bit, so we just hang around here. Let's try the Kong Pao chicken. There are a lot of menus here. So, typical weather, rainy season. Usually suddenly half a day and then raining a few hours at night. And then it dry up later. Usually I eat a lot of fried rice and Pad Thai, try something different. Here small, really central where right here. Everything walk around in about 1 hour finish, so really everything in one circle. Anyway, we're gonna take a boat. Good price, $4. And yeah, good pictures.
lot of tourists here.
Daniel.